Okay, so this is a game called City of Brass. From what I understand, it's a roguelike where you play a treasure hunter. So we're just going to go straight into it. Yep, sure. What slide is this one? Good, we'll go with that. Loading tutorial, good. Okay. That's not one. So I can actually use the arrow keys to move, okay. Oh, very nice art style to this one. I like this one so far. Welcome home, travel to these streets of brass. And death. And to find out which will be your curse. Jump. Jump. Reminds me of all more redneck for some strange reason, I don't know why. Well, you can slide as well, that's sweet. Where's the thing telling us to go? Oh man, just like Indiana Jones. Yeah, I knew I'd love this one. This is a game I've had my eye on for a while, I just never picked it up. So I can whip out flames. Sweet. To whip the head off. I said, I knew I heard something. Oh, you can shove enemies into traps. Okay, we're gonna We're having some fun with this shit. This is my favorite game so far. Already. Already my favorite game. So this game is randomly generated, by the way. Yeah. We're gonna go with the fool. Burns and blessings. But we're just gonna go as is for our first run. So you, like, press shift to, like, walk, essentially. It's a fucking beautiful game, my god. No. What the hell's that? Okay. I gotta keep an eye out for those traps, because they definitely seem... What's that? One laser hand on you, you'll be surrounded and stunned. I did automatically put that on, right? Yeah, some sort of trap. Ow. They seem really obvious, but I don't know. Fun times. Oh god. I don't know where the fuck he came from. Yeah. Ow. Whoops. So how do I dodge these? So you can slide across them relatively safely. Right, so you can slide across the spike traps. Okay, the combat in this game is like insanely fun, even though I'm like fucking dying. Okay. So does this hurt me? Okay, yeah, so that just hurt me. So I was just testing because I was nearly fucking dead anyway. So it's not necessarily bad, if that makes any sense. So now this should be all different. Is everything timed? So is everything timed? Because if so, that's really annoying. I don't like having a time limit. That up. No. No thank Sucks to be you. Out. I can stop that. Piece of shit. So far, my favorite game so far. This is pretty badass. Oops. This. Oh, I see. I actually did disable the traps. Okay, so, I mean, right, okay, I get it. So we just have to find the gates. Fucking chicken. I don't know what that does. Yeah, I don't quite get this part there. Ow. That is doornails. Drink this. Nope. So you can just like slam into people. Whoops. I definitely gotta watch out for that. No. Ain't fancying gambles right now. I have to say, combat in this is fucking great. I mean, I'm playing it like a fucking train wreck at the moment, but whatever. Whoops. Definitely need to watch out for the fucking traps a bit more. The traps are what screw me up the most. This is a really fun game, though. There's gotta be a better way of avoiding those, like seriously. Mine, damn it. This is one of the few games that I've like just picked up and haven't needed to fuck around with. Chronic of Healing. Oh. Fuck. Elna. Nobody loves you. Spiky boys. What do we have here? You have health? Yeah, sure. But boom. Ow. Rude. On. Yeah, I just pushed him in a sand blower. Seemed to finish him. What was this? I don't care if it's spending too much money doing this. Okay, so he doesn't really give a shit about the kick. How do you kick anyway? Let's see. No. Controls? Is there a kick button? Vines, there we go. Whip, shove, use, dodge? Is it dodge? Good times. What? That fucking keeps getting me. There's gotta be a better way of avoiding these. Is there a way of, like, turning them off? Thank you. Need more health. Need more health. Need more health. Fuck off. Pissed me off enough, I had to blow him up. Had to do it. Yeah, so far this is my personal favorite. Damn it. Okay, he hit me pretty fucking hard. I'm having fun though. This game, like, I don't feel bad about dying at all. This game's fun. It's like really fun. Did I get a new sword? Oh. Yeah. See, I thought this sword was a lot slower. It's not, it's just time fucking slowed down. I mean, this sword may be a bit slower as well. Yeah! I hate these little goofballs. Too much of a fan of this, I mean, this sword's okay, but it's just like really fucking slow. Which is okay, I guess, but fucking hell. Fucking bitch. Ow. Too many of them. I fucking crouch. Bastard, like, fucking putting that many archers together is kind of cruel. Let's go to the main menu. I want to see what the other characters are like. New game.
Yeah!
Yeah! Let's try this one. Traveler. I guess she's faster. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe she's faster, I don't know. I think she's running slightly faster than the other guy. I could be wrong though. Bumped into it. Oh God, I just realized what was behind him. Makes me want to play Immortal Redneck again, though, I've got to admit. I mean, that's not necessarily a bad thing, I guess. really get what's too different about this character than the other one, though. Wish. There we go. I keep wanting to pick their helmets up, thinking that it looks like it's worth a bit of money. I mean, like, why wouldn't it be, you know? Come on. Whatever that is, I'll drink this. I'll drink to that. What's this? Ooh. Fucking Jesus! Seems definitely the most consistent way of getting over that stuff, doesn't it? So, I guess this is way more powerful. Hey boy! Piece of shit bag. Big hole in the ground. You fucking moron. What do we have here? Yeah. fuck! The whip pulled me slightly forward. That's a shame. That fucking blade I had was great. Yeah! I wonder how you unlock the other characters then. It was only going to cause problems, you know what I mean? Whee. When all else fails, just fucking throw everything you have at it. Ow! You definitely have to sort of play a little carefully. I'm definitely not. I'm playing like an absolute train wreck. Ooh, what's this? Oh man, it's fucking heavy as shit. Okay, this thing is definitely way too heavy. The damage output, that is. Yeah! Yeah, wait, like, for the fucking damage, is there any way of fucking dropping this? Journal. Yeah, so once you've equipped something, you can't get rid of it.
I'm fucking dying!
The slowest of all the weapons. Also, it has the shittest damage. Not the best weapon in the game. I didn't even see that there. Anyway, that's about enough for me tonight. I've had fun. I've had a lot of fun. We've played all types of games, really, haven't we? Some better than others. I think my least favourite tonight was probably Agony. It's kind of funny because like, I thought the first one was going to be like the first one was kind of going to be my warm up game. If that makes any sense. Sorry about that, my headset's so fucking broken, it just fell off my head. So I need to get this fucking thing sorted out for my next fucking stream, because this is balls, as they say. But yeah, I, like I said, had fun. Good game, really good game. But, until next time, guys.